फ्रेंड्स, आवर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर इज इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स फंक्शन. ए कॉम्प्लेक्स फंक्शन फाई ऑफ टी इज ऑफ द फॉर्म फाई ऑफ टी इक्वल फाई वन प्लस आई इंटू फाई टू. ओके, फाई वन एंड फाई टू आर फंक्शंस ऑफ रियल वेरिएबल टी, वेर फाई वन एंड फाई टू आर फंक्शंस ऑफ रियल वेरिएबल टी इज कॉल्ड ए कॉम्प्लेक्स फंक्शन. सो फाई इज कॉल्ड ए कॉम्प्लेक्स फंक्शन ऑफ रियल वेरिएबल टी. The complex function phi of t is an integrable over an interval a to b. Okay, the complex function phi of t is an integrable. Okay, is an integrable over an interval a to b. If the real functions phi 1 and phi 2, if the real function phi 1 and phi 2 are integrable over the same interval, without phi 1 and phi 2 integral over the interval, it cannot be integrable. Okay, phi of t is integrable over the interval means phi 1 and phi 2 are integrable over the same interval. Okay, in mathematically, so interval is a to b, integral phi of t dt equal to a to b, that complex function. Okay, so divide the two parts, so real part integrable with the interval a to b and imaginary part integral a to b. So you can integrate directly, no problem. Okay, these integrals can be evaluated by using the familiar rules of integration of real functions. We already discussed in the previous lower section, okay, lower classes, how to integrate real functions. So same like that here also, these integrals can be evaluated by using the familiar rules of integration of real functions. Okay, now we should integrate. So evaluate integral a to b phi of t dt, where phi of t equal to t plus I into t square, a equal to 0, b equal to 1. So see here, so that I is equal to integral a to b phi of t dt, so which is equal to integral 0 to 1 phi of t value t plus I into t square dt. So divide two parts. First one, real part is 0 to 1, interval is 0 to 1, real part is t into dt. Next, I is into integral 0 to 1 t square dt. Okay, integrate that value. So which integral value is, t integration is t square by 2, limits 0 to 1, plus I into t square integration is t cube by 3, 0 to 1. So its value is 1 by 2 minus 0 plus I into 1 by 3 minus 0. So finally, 1 by 2 plus I into 1 by 3. So which is equal to 1 by 2 plus I by 3. Is the integral value of the given function phi of t equal to t plus I into t square on the interval 0 to 1. Okay, on the interval 0 to 1. So this is the procedure to determine the given function on the given interval. Okay, thank you.